What's that?
What was that?
A troll! Witch!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I'm here with Churchill.
What can I get for you?
Outside the Dark Light Tower, there have been reports of suspicious activity here, and I've been asked to check it out. You may or may not be able to tell, but the magic of poisoning is advancing. My hair is starting to turn gray, and my eyes... I can't even describe. My eyes, it's terrible. I don't know what's happening to me, but I'm going to have to look into this soon. I'm aging at a rapid rate. I've got wrinkles now that I've never had before. I'm just not feeling well. All right. Anyhow, I can't think about that now. Let me show you on the map the location, Churchill, where we are. Dark Light Tower, not too far from Riften, like southwest of Riften, not far at all from Largashbur, an orc stronghold. Okay, let's go on in and see what's going on here. You see, you have a spriggan head on a pike here. That's not a good sign. What? Hello?
By the gods. I know this looks bad. Let me explain.
Did you just kill that woman?
I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more!
What is this place?
I called it home. Now I know that
these
was a mistake.
Wizards are mad beyond
I am,
reason.
Or was part of a coven serving the Hagravens that live here. So was she.
And exactly why did you kill that woman?
I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more!
Did she really need to die?
We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill.
Why do you need a sacrifice?
The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I have to stop her. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing.
Well, I'm actually here investigating strange behavior and reports from this castle or tower, whatever this is, so I will help you. But know that I'm here for other reasons.
Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up.
Fight?
I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart.
Okay. A witch? Thank you.
See, she ran on up ahead. All right, come on, let's go. Doesn't sound good. What on earth? Come on, Churchill. I can't believe she just ran off like that. Oh my goodness, do you hear? What's that?
What was that?
A troll!
Come on, come on! Come on!
That's the best you can do!
Oh! Witch! Got it! Churchill, are you okay? If I should use mage light in here or not, it could alert everyone. Wait, is this her in here?
Hagraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her. Hagraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
I think the lever is on your side.
Hagraven up ahead.
Oh my goodness.
Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
All right, I can't see. I need more light. So much better. Okay, I have a... Whoa, is this a trap? It is. What's this? It's just a... some sort of conjuring pot. Okay, come on. I think we need to go back through here. Wow, what a difference this light makes. Chest back here. Okay, so
up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
All right. Now I understand.
Hagraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
All right, Churcha, are you ready? All right, Ebony Flesh up. Staff of Madness out. All right, let's go. I'm gonna be broadcasting our presence with this candlelight. Oh no, what's that sound?
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, look out! I didn't even know what you looked like. Are we done here? Churcha, let's keep moving. Dark Light Chambers. Okay, ma'am?
Somebody help!
What? Come on. They're gonna know we're coming a mile away with all this light.
Locked. Damn! One of the hags nearby will have the key. You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here. Unless you can pick the lock.
Oh, I can pick it? Sure. Oh, okay. Funny how all of the spells and lockpicking skills that I have, I can't affect this lock. All right, let's find a Hagraven. It's probably going to be more fun anyway. Oh, I hear one breathing already. All right. What? Seem to have any. Oh no! key. Alright, there's a few chests here. Let's get them. Good work, Churcha. Another one of these locks that none of my magic works on. Elven Battle Axe of Blazing Blasts. Okay. Alright, let's get back to, what is it, Ilya? Wait, what's over here?
The hags nearby will have the key.
Yes.
You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here. Unless you can pick the lock.
Let's go.
Huh?
What? Someone's in there. Get them! Get them!
See what you got. Last mistake.
You are! Oh! Wow. Remind me not to get on your bad side. Wait! We have to search the room first. Elven Warhammer of Wrath. Okay. We'll take that. Okay, we're ready. Wait, I have to collect these things. Come on. I almost called you Nematis. Come on, Churcha.
All right. Mother is just outside this door. I have a plan.
And what is that plan?
I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along.
Me?
While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can... we can kill her.
Kill her? You want to kill your own mother?
I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go.
Okay.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I found a willing subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you?
You want me to take a seat on the chair? Alright, give me just a moment. Let me turn off this light. Okay, so you don't want to talk to me. There's a chest in here. Can I, a Daedric bow? She doesn't seem to mind. All right, here we go.
I'll just prepare the subject now.
I can't let you do this, Mother. You have to die now.
Is somebody there?
What? What the? What is all this magic?
Don't be sorry for me. I just... if I would have known it would come to this... Mother... keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. And thank you.
All right, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for your loss.
Be careful.
I'm right behind you.
You know, you could come with me.
I suppose it would be better than sitting around thinking about all this. I could also do some good for a change. Sure, I'd go with you.
All right then, follow me.
Lead the way.
What can I get for you?
All right, Churcha. I need to drop you off. Okay, come on, let's go. Go back to Proudspire Manor. You might as well enjoy them. All right. Welcome to my home, Ilya.
I've got your back.
And Churcha?
Still, can I help you?
Okay, make yourself comfortable. We'll be back soon. All right, I wanted to see if you might be interested in becoming a blade. Let's go and talk to Delmon. It's this way. I'm not sure if she's taking any more recruits, but I need to find out. Whoa, oh, Erander. Are you standing guard? Come on. Yes. Delphine.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Okay, so I cannot bring you any more recruits, all right. I thought you could use more than three. Okay, Ilya, it's time for us to go. Just wanted to test that out. Alright, well, oh my goodness, my eyes are actually glowing in the dark. Don't ask me how I know it, but I can feel that they're glowing. Alright, I've got to look into my condition. I can't let it get any worse. Let's go back to Solitude for right now. Right. Why don't you come? You can stay in my house for a while. Well, actually, maybe you should come with me to Winterhold. I need to talk to Tolfdir. I need his help before it's too late.